I'm starting to think I should have let Celeste come here instead.
Would need your help. I want to help you and Mako solve the problem in Brinshead, but people are suffering in Lonelywood right now. Townspeople have lost their homes, and more refugees from the south are arriving hourly. This is a harsh climate. Survival is not guaranteed even under the best conditions. If we don't take steps to feed and house these people immediately, they are going to die. We urgently need to build shelters to get these people out of the cold. But frost goblins have been harassing our lumberjacks, and there's no wood. Stop the goblin raiders so we can rebuild our supplies of lumber and firewood. We also need hides to make clothing and tents. If you encounter any of the hostile frost wolves or polar bears that befoul these forests, bring back their hides.
Thank you. These are dangerous times in Lonelywood. That place is cursed. It apparently appeared from nowhere. How or why, the gods only know. I've tried to get the militia to go out there and burn it to the ground, but they say it's haunted and refuse to go near the place.
That should avert the immediate crisis, but I'm sure we'll need to gather more supplies in the future. Now the people of Lonelywood can get on with the work of rebuilding their town.